Yo, what's going on, Frosty family? It is your boy Frostbite coming at you with another episode of Pixel Privateers. I hope y'all been enjoying the series so far. Last episode we got demolished, and if y'all want to see that, go ahead and look back at the last episode. But yeah, guys and girls, I ended up messing with our team and ended up increasing their stats, so their stats are a little bit changed. I ended up equipping a couple of new helmets. Also, I kind of equipped a couple of these science lab things. And we still got a couple things in here that we could look at. I left this so we could all check them out together. And let's find out what we got. Ooh, I clicked the wrong thing, that one. Alright, so what do we get? Alright, let's see what we're gonna get. It should pop up right here. But yeah, guys and girls, I'm still looking for privateers to join the group. I got two so far. I got three empty spaces. I got Darlin and I got Royal on my squad. So if y'all want to end up being one of my privateers, go ahead and leave it down in the comment section down below. Let's go ahead and check what we got. We ended up getting, that's actually not too bad. Yeah, we know Royal's going to be getting that. I was wondering why we were end up getting massacred so quickly. So I could end up switching out our medic, because we need him to have health. And then we could switch out Darlin for that, because he's supposed to be in the back, so he should be okay. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you're getting this because this increases your intelligence by quite a bit. And is that going to end up giving you more damage? I think that gives his little drones more damage, if I'm not mistaken. You got lower armor than that, Darlin. Okay, just making sure it wasn't a reason that I kept it on there. What's so special about that? I mean, it has a lot of resistances, but honestly, I think it's better off just keeping it the way it is. Scout tool. Okay, I think we're okay without that one. I think we're okay just keeping our meat operator. We do need to level that up though when we end up getting another one of those little containers to level them up. But I think we are fine with what. Yeah, that we're gonna be switching. Let's go ahead and put this on them. I completely missed that one. Our Marine is our next tank, so he could end up taking this. And I think you might be getting this. Yeah, I think you're going to be getting this one right here. And everybody has a pretty decent armor. I think Darlin has to be the next one to get the... Yeah, I think he's going to be the next one to end up getting our armor. So let's go ahead and click on our galaxy map. And we're going to be going back to Rovsa. And hopefully we'll take it out this time. Now that we got a little bit better equipment... Choose team, select, and go. Alright, so at least they kept our stuff here from last time. I think I explored everything back here. Let's take this guy out. Alright, going up. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Going up again. We got some stairs. This might be the exit, actually. Oh, that's not too bad. Die. Alright, cyborg doctor. That's kind of new. But we did kill him anyways. I'm not sure if this is the way outside or not. I kind of don't want to be here. There is. If this is the way outside, I kind of don't want to be here. Alright, I'm a little worried if there's a stalker here somewhere. Is this a trap? There's too many doors. Okay, there's nobody here. Okay, I'll take that. A little bit of good luck, I guess. Alright, we can take that guy out. Take this limb. Blow that up. There's nobody else in here? Take that guy out. just because. What happens when I push that button? Oh, that's it? Okay. This is the outside route. Alright, let's take the Toxie gun. That sounds kind of cool. Battle. I don't know what those are, but I'm picking them up. I think they have something to do with research, but I'm not sure. I have a whole section that I need to explore. Get back over here, guys. And we're going down. I'm waiting for my little drone, guys. Let's go! Yeah, because I missed one complete room because thinking that I wasn't going outside. And walk our way back over here. Alright, y'all ready? Take them out! Those little minions are kind of short, aren't they? Or is it just my character's a little bit bigger than them? One, two, three, four! Alright, we got them all! And we gotta level up. Let's get the toilet instructions. Okie dokie. Let's go ahead and open the door. Oh, why else? You're cheating. You're hiding all the way up there. There. I'll take that and we'll just walk and get all the credits. I'm missing four strange blobs. Fire. Now! Alright. That didn't last long. Ooh, we got a nice one right there. There's something right here. I can't even... What is it? There. I got it. Don't know what it was, but I killed it. There. Oh, there's a button here. Alright. Boo. We got a hazard plate that's pretty much the trash rarity. Alright, so let's go ahead and get our way back out of here. I should be able to get inside now. Come on, people! The hologram and the drones. And we're making our way back up. Going up another level. Alright, guys, we are doing this. So far, so good. We already got through here, so we don't have to really worry about this area as much. Unless we end up getting... Okay, I was starting to think maybe it'll be like the second time around. They'll end up coming out of nowhere and attacking me. Take out that guy, take out the bark noob, take out this guy. Ooh, we got strange blob. And we'll take out this dude. Alright, another strange blob. So far, so good. Yeah! Die, defender! I shall kill you, and you shall not do nothing about it. Run away! Okay. Die, Barkman. You too. Yeah, you ain't special. Oh, we got all the little strange things. Die, and run away. What are we doing? Die, run away. Alright. Oh, we cleared out the whole map. Cool. Alright, so I found out matter is probably pretty good here. Alright, go ahead and pick up our matter. Get our little matter crates out the way. And we're beaming up. Beam me up. Thank you. Alright, so we're not far away from this at all. Let's go on this side, because I have to still come over here. So let's go ahead and go this way. Trying to waste as little gas as I possibly can. So, since I picked up those things... Well, I didn't mean to pick up some of this stuff. That could go away. And, yeah, that could go away as well. And let's turn off the disintegrator. Inject, inject, inject. Well, we got a lot of matter from that, actually. It replaced all we had and more. What is this for? Well, this is for the Marine, though. Let's check out what the Marine has. Okay, I think I'm keeping what I have right now. Yeah, I think I'm keeping what I have for right now. We're not going to do the training until I end up getting out of camera for that. Alright, so I'm going to put these to load, and then we'll check out what they are at the end of the thing. So let's go ahead and click here, and let's go. Select the whole squad, and we're going. We'll find out what we ended up getting when we come back, because I plan on finishing this area as well. Oh. Okay, it's this way. I thought this was a rock. Die! Pingmin? Okay, that's new. Pingmin Shaomin or something like that. Hi, how's it going? Yeah. Oh, Pingkin. Oh, well, we're picking up the stuff already. This should be hard. Oh, I stand corrected. It might be super difficult. Are y'all okay up there? Alright, so what do we get here? Take out the shaman. Thank you. Don't tell. Shh, keep quiet, guy. Alright, the bird didn't give us away, so we are okay. Are we missing our stuff, or did they just not give it to us right now? Okay. There's nobody here. That was one really clear area. Okay, so there's a really short guy and a taller guy. Let's take them out. Binary code, and you die. Oh, he was a healer. Huh. I'm guessing those little mosquito-looking things, or the big mosquito-looking things, are actually healers as well. Check out this guy, the blaster. Alright. Ooh, we got some nice stuff from him, actually. Alright, we're not leaving yet, though. We still gotta explore this area. Going down. They took out one of my... Oh, no, there's three of them in there. It's just the lighting. Just messing with it. TNT shot. Alright, we got that. And let's go for this guy. And we got that. Go ahead and go in the door. What do we have in here? This is a little surprising that they don't have anything in here. I'll take that guy out too. Shoot the TNT. Thank you. Now I'll take him out. Oh, they're waiting for me. Take him out. Kind of hard to see him when there's so much stuff on the floor. Let's hit the button. Okay. Break that. We got some more. Ooh, who are you? It's a brute. Die. Oh, we got knocked back. Shoot him. I was about to do a big shot on him. And we'll pick up the money across the way. Alright, what's in here? Looks like another brute. A violator? Is that... Oh, grab her. Die. Leave him alone! Yeah, you didn't get to do nothing. What'd you get? Oh, I thought there was gonna be... Boo. Well, that whole exploration trip wasn't actually a success that time. Can I shoot him? Yes. I was expecting something really nice right there. Oh, we still got another level at least. Going down. Once our little drone man's come. Oh, we lost our hologram already. Boo. This seems kind of too open. What is that thing? Not sure what that thing is. Oh, a status chamber. Stasis chamber. Oh, what's going on here? Stalker die. Thank you. Oh, are they coming out? Warm infested cyborg. We know what's coming out of that. Let's get them inside here. I can't fight here. Because I can't see where they're at. Okay, our little... our hologram actually made pretty good work of just keeping them in one place. That wasn't too bad. A lesser cyborg. We're picking up that research, though. Alright, so let's take out the little dudes. Alright, take out the blaster! him out as well. Alright, we got the Oregon. We could do this. We got the credit. And we got a bunch of credits. An insurance form. Interesting. Everybody's healed up. And I don't know what you are. Cyborg battle mech? That's new. Up. Oh, too bad. He didn't last that long. That is new, though. I hadn't seen one of those. Alright, so we got that. We gotta take out that grabber. He will do work for us. Then we can take out this little dude. Stinky thing. I don't know if there's anybody else there. Alright, there's a guy here. Take him out. And we can push the bitch in. Or not. Can we push the bitch in? There we go. Cobra hammer. Let's go pick up the credits and we could go back now. Yeah, we're doing pretty good time actually for having two of them. Or one and a half actually. Bring myself down here. We got one more level and then we could go back up again. Die! Okay, we got the two in the back, just chilling. This seems kind of empty, doesn't it? Hit that button. Okay. Well, that was simple enough, wasn't it? Oh, that's here? Alright. I'll take it. Take that guy out too. And we're getting out of here. Make sure nobody gets stuck. And we're going again. And then we're gonna get up again. And get out of here. Shoot, shoot. And let's go. Alright, what is out here? Birdie, you're not my enemy, so I shall leave you there. Got these credits. We got the guy on top. I'm gonna get this guy on. And then he's next to go. And the scrape shot is gonna come with me. Phaser type 2. I don't want the phaser type 2. We seem to be okay. Take him out. Pikmin Protector. You know, I'm still missing stuff. I'm gonna drop them. Please drop them. Eddie and Medical. There's one. Alright, so these two must have. Oh, there's more. What happened? Are they all dead? Oh, must have actually only. What's going on here? Take them out. They're just sitting here, not doing anything. Okay. So he doesn't have the last one. Well, boo. Good thing there's still a little bit more to explore here, huh? Alright. Ooh, camera went weird. Oh, you're hiding. You're hiding, but hiding don't work. Thank you for that. Don't you? We got the utility belt. Broke that, we'll get some more credits. We can break that. Let's go get the credits. Oh, so you're the last one. Hey yo! Kill this guy. Alright, so the little thing had the last thing we needed. Oh wait, there's more stuff. I'll be back to get the thing. Die. Thank you. Alright, we'll go explore the next part after we end up unlocking what we want. I do know we got a long way to go. I don't know what to do. I'll go with some more fuel. Open. Alright, so let's go ahead and pick up our 3 fuel and get out of here. Oh, I didn't even know what I was clicking on, but it worked. That worked perfectly. Alright, let's keep going. We're almost done searching, though. Look at that, dude. Alright, now we can take out the actual thing. That little monster died. You stay away from me. You bad monster. That's it? Really? That isn't too bad. Yeah, it's as far as we could go. The map is fully explored. Let's get out of here. My research is going crazy right there. I don't know if y'all saw that. My research is literally just going... Okay, it's not showing like it was a little while ago, but that was actually just going all over the place. Alright, guys. Let's see what we get here. Alright, so let's go ahead and unlock all the new interesting things that we have. Alright, so those are the ones that I want to unlock. I might end up disintegrating some of them that I don't really care much for. Let's go see what we got out of that place. Okay, that could be disintegrated. Well, that was the phaser I was trying to get, at least. But it's not all that great. That could go away, too. Alright, so that's staying with us. Alright, so these are the new things. Okay, I could take that. Actually, most of the stuff we got is pretty good. Alright, so let's go ahead and load our fuel. I think we could actually use our matter in order to make more fuel as well if we keep one of them. So let's go ahead and toss this right here and toss that right there. Alright guys, so what I'm going to end up doing, I'm going to end the episode right here. We ended up being able to explore, I guess, 1.5 planets. So I hope y'all enjoyed that. If y'all did, go ahead and smash that like button as hard as you can. If you want to see some more of me, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the little bell next to it so you get updated every single time that I have a new video come out. Also, I'm still looking for privateers. Go ahead and leave your names down in the comment section down below if you want your name or if you want me to name one of my 3 privateers that I still have left over right now. If you want me to name whatever you want. But yeah, guys and girls, y'all know what to do. Stay frosty, my friends. I'm out of here.
When I pull up to that light, I'm like, hold up. When I pull up to that light, it go skirt skirt. When I pull up in that Rego, we go skirt skirt. When I pull up in that Rego, I'm like, hold up. When I pull up to that light, I'm like, hold up. When I pull up to that light, it go skirt skirt. When I pull up in that Rego, we go skirt skirt. When I pull up in that Rego.